nice.
Crates and caravans. The town tollhouse, surely.
Well, let's hope whoever abandoned it left their valuables behind.
The dark's strong here. This torch is useless.
Best be on my way.
Keep your distance, Doug.
Hardly a challenge.
Never a dull moment.
I'm moving fast. I must heal.
light on my feet.
This caravan came from here.
No more giant spies on the prowl, thanks to us.
Looking ahead.
down without a fight. Gored to death, by the look of it.
Poor Karlak. She can finally seek out the touch of another, only to be told she might not have much time left.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
gently.
The pride of the gate. They won't see me coming.
Wanna dance?
Best think ahead, or I'm lost.
No choice but to keep going. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Poor fucker.
Survival is all that matters.
What can we best
do? I got this.
This is my time.
your moment. Best be on my way.
Do.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
Any movement out there? Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Yeah. There's more where that came from.
Wish we had stone or steel.
I wish we had a bloody army.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything?
Would do the same for any of us. You know it.
But how do we get into Moonrise? We can't fight those shadow things.
We could. I beat up those harpies, and they're way scarier than shadows.
You know what Mole would hate more than anything? Bad things happening to us. You've seen what's out there. We wouldn't stand a chance.
Job to bring Mole back.
Look at her. She's a proper adventurer. And if we got hurt, Mole would be really mad at us.
Fine. But you gotta understand, Mole is family. Bring her back, please.
Mole can be cranky and mean, but she looks after us. So, stock up, all right? Because you need all the help you can get to bring her home. Pleasure doing business with you.